Jackson Pollock isn't real. I mean, the guy is real, and he did do those shitty paintings, but nobody really liked him. He wasn't popular, and his stuff wasn't selling until one day it did, for a lot of money. It turns out it was the CIA who was buying them as part of a propaganda program to help promote American artists over Soviet artists. They pick him in particular because making it seem like he was popular made the Soviets even crazier because they couldn't figure out why anybody would like him. So all the art teachers who ever told you, oh, you just don't get it, you're not smart enough, yeah, they're idiots. And it makes you wonder, what else has the government artificially inflated to make us think is a bigger deal than it is?